I understand why everyone would think that Justin Gaethje's gonna smoke him, gonna knock him out. Justin Gaethje is a bad motherfucker, belt or not. But you can't underestimate Maxi Mayhew. When you look at this on paper and you break it down, there's definitely a path to victory for Max Holloway. This guy, Max Holloway, has never been knocked out. Can Justin Gaethje be the first one to do that?